In question number 11, we have 6y over 15a times 21a over 18y. So before simplifying, we can cancel a and a, y and y. Now we can multiply 6 times 21 over 18 times 15. So we can write 6 now and 21, which equals to 3 times 7. 15, which equals to 3 times 5. Times 18, which equals to 3 times 6. Now we can cancel 6 and 6, 3 and 3. So the remainder now will be 7 over 3 times 5, which equals to 15. So the simplest form of the expression will be 7 over 15.